Number four, if you have a problem with your friend, talk to her. So many people feel this. We are friends. I did something bad to you, which I might not even know. And then you go and tell other people about it. You see what Belle did. This girl is wicked. This is this. She's that. I might not know these things. Do you understand? Don't tell people. Don't bash. Don't go bashing your friends. It's not nice. If I did something to you, if you did something to me, I think it's very, very normal that we sit down. It is very key that we sit down and we talk about it. We trash it. Don't go and start spreading my name, because that's where gossip starts. Look at what you did. Look at what she did. It is not cool. It is not on the girl code rule. You have to talk to people when you have problem with them. Don't go and talk to other people about them. That is it. The last but definitely not the least, celebrate your friend's success like it's your own. Celebrate your friend's passion and hobbies. Be their number one supporter and their number one cheerleader. So I like to support my friends in whatever they are doing. I like to be their cheerleader. I like to be their hype man. If you cannot be my hype man or my hype woman and you're my friend, I don't know. I don't understand that kind of friendship. If I'm succeeding and you're bitter and you're in your heart secretly praying that I fall, that I don't make it, that is the final stage of becoming a witch. Yes, your village people, they are chasing you. Because you cannot tell me that I am succeeding, I am at a place where I want to be in life, and you're wishing, you just come out and smile, I'm happy for you. Then when you go in, you pray that I don't make it. No, it's not nice. It's not among the girl code rule. It's very, very important. Celebrate with your friend when they are succeeding. Support them. We're always talking about women supporting each other. This is it. Don't just go and write it on your Facebook or your WhatsApp status, and then at the end of the day, you only write, you don't practice. Do not be a witch. Don't let the devil use you, and don't let yourself to be used by the devil. If you're my friend, you're succeeding, I will support you, I will celebrate you. But because what it means is that that success is close, and I might get my own. Yes, because life is turn by turn. Don't go and be praying secretly that someone failed. A friend, what are you? You're not a friend, you're a frenemy. You are an enemy that wants to be a friend. So with that, I rest my case. And let me tell you guys something. This is not the end of the girl code rules. I will be coming up with another girl code rule, but these five are just the important ones, and I hope you learned something from it. And please, if you have any other girl code rule that you live by with your friends, please do comment and let's talk about it. Okay, thank you for watching, and please do subscribe and follow me on Instagram at Belle Chukwuemeka, and on Facebook at Chukwuemeka Belle Ogochukwu. I know my Instagram handle. So thank you for watching. Till we see you again. See we chat later, right? No. Till I come to your screen another day. Thanks for watching. And please stay safe, wash your hands, and be cool. Bye-bye.